wood ash.
We are the only forest technology school in the eastern United States to have this software and to apply it for an educational purpose.
Pennsylvania College of Technology forestry students don't need seeds to grow their knowledge. iPads will do, thanks to software from Vermont-based Forest Metrics.
It records all the data you need it to. It'll record your the diameter of a tree, the how big it is, and how tall it is. It'll record the regeneration on the ground, anything you need to know. You can put it in there, and it'll remember it, plug it in, print it out.
It's different to be able to actually have the software to be able to use in the field instead of paper and pencil.
It'll be like 1.5 saw log on this one.
And this is just a way of taking a tally process that would take, you know, hours to eventually transmit into a computer and doing it all in one fell swoop, getting it done as you're in the field rather than tallying and then going back and having to re-transcribe everything, which also introduces another possibility for errors in your transcription.
And they're recording it right in the iPad, can be emailed to their account, and then they have that data that they can use on a PC in one of our computer labs.
The students employ the data for various calculations, such as the amount of wood in their 100-acre outdoor classroom at Penn College's Earth Science Center near Allenwood.
Lucky, really lucky to use it, and use it before anybody else.
Just be introduced to it, even for a brief period of time before you get out there, is, I think it's sort of an invaluable aspect of the school.
I feel like it puts me one step ahead of other students who are studying forestry.
Their professor agrees that the experience will enhance the career prospects for the associate degree seeking students in the expanding forestry job market.
It makes them highly attractive, and even if the company they go to isn't using this particular type of software, they have experience and are more easily trained in data collection in the field.
The application also supplies the students with a healthy intrinsic benefit.
You can actually spend less time working and more time looking at the being in nature.
For PC Today, I'm Tom Speicher.